Hi guys, in this video I'm going to go through some of the recent Sailor Moon merchandise I got in the past month. First up is a set of 7 mini capsule toys. They're magnets. Even though they're from the mini machine, I don't find that they're small at all. Kinda looks like the regular size to me. The magnet for this one is kinda big, but for the rest of them it's kinda small. So if the fridge or wherever you're putting it on moves a little, I feel like they might fall off. Other than that, they're really nice. This is the Sailor Moon Crystal earrings. I'm kind of surprised that they left the 20th anniversary on the packaging instead of Sailor Moon Crystal. But they did change it from a shiny metallic pink to just regular blue. Here's how they look opened up. The light is too bright. So there's pearl circles at the top and gold stars and moons. On the back, it's the copyright logo. Next is this huge Sailor Moon Crystal cushion that I got from Animate. It's vacuum sealed right now to save space, but once you open it up, it'll fluff up and be a real cushion. The other 4 were made too, but I only have space for one, so. Next are these Sailor Moon socks. There are 11 styles to choose from. I tried a pair on and I'm a US shoe size 6 and they fit. They're not exactly like traditional ankle socks because these went above my ankles instead of below. They're pretty soft and comfortable. The ones with the faces printed on it is a shiny printed texture, not like a traditional sock texture. But the ones with Luna and their uniform is the traditional knit texture. These are the pink gold diecast charms capsule toys, even though they actually weren't sold in capsule machines. They came in a box of 12. And this is how they look like. They have special packaging compared to the regular capsule toys. Here's the complete set of 6 opened up. When you have them side by side to compare with the original version, you can easily tell that the colors are different. It's almost like the pink gold set is darker. But just like in real jewelry, the differences are subtle. Next is this beautiful Sailor Venus figure. I'm not going to take mine out of the box. I like to keep it mint in box. So I'm really glad there's a clear window so I could see her still. And finally, this is the Season 1 Part 1 Blu-ray and DVD combo pack from Viz Media. I wasn't going to do a video about this, but some of you have asked me what the inside looks like. So Part 2 goes in here. A That's the limited edition coin. These are the Blu-ray discs. And this is the DVD discs. They're lighter in color. And finally, this is the booklet. There's episode guides in there. And next, there's credits. And then there's translated song lyrics. And finally, some pictures.